What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. In this video, I play as Twitch. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace. I mean, like, what is this? I'm actually playing the gangster, too. You realize that, right? I'm playing as the gangster Twitch. This Malphite's about to get wrecked. And there's nothing I can do about that, bro. You're just dead. I never thought I'd be using the gangster voice on my own teammate, but I'm about to say you're dead, kid. You're fucking dead. You might not even want to teleport there. Yeah, that ward. That filthy ward. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is how we're going to start off tonight's game of League of Legends. I'm playing Twitch. Twitch.tv. Waiting in the bush. I was gonna pick Medieval Twitch, because everybody knows that Medieval Twitch is the one to pick. If you have Medieval Twitch, you know you're doing something right. Because you can't buy that, alright? That's like a gold-plated PlayStation 4, you can't buy that! But I decided to go with the gangster Twitch, it felt right. I can finally use my gangster voice, you're dead kid, you're fucking dead, properly. And if this game goes well, I'll be paying all my respects to the gangster voice officially. Summon the red buff, please. Thank you. I'm gonna try not to get wrecked. I'm also gonna try not to steal this red buff. I'm also gonna walk this way because of that ward. You know I'm paying attention when. And I know a lot of people are gonna be like, Legend, you bought the ward again. You bought the troll ward. That game skipped, though. Rito, please. Yeah, I bought the troll ward, alright? Sometimes you just gotta make sacrifices. I don't want this ward. It's not like this ward does anything good for me anyway. But I understand that the blue one just isn't gonna do what I want it to do for as long as I wanna do it. Alright? So I gotta get this ward and I gotta be happy with it. That's just how it works. This Urgot, though. That Sona First Blood, though. And we're already off to being optimistic Legend. I already have to be optimistic Legend. This is terrible. I never thought I would see a Vlad lose to a top lane Sona. Vlad is just gonna farm all game anyway, so it's not really that bad. I mean, I say that now, but you never know. We're just gonna have to win this bot lane. I'm playing as the gangster Twitch. Come on now, bro. That is not how I want to win this bot lane, but that's a nice little trade. Yup, that's a nice little trade.
Come get some more, kid. I got plenty to go around.
I should only use the gangster voice if I get a kill. That'll be the treat of this moment. Whenever I get a kill, I will bust out the gangster voice. This guy's already like lowest mana NA. Like anything is possible. Yup. Anything is possible. Why is my team getting Rickrolled though? I swear I'm not playing my bronze series. This is not getting out of bronze, but why does it feel like it is? This is an awkward start. Cannon minion, thank you. I could already tell that we're gonna have to carry this super hard. Like, bot lane just needs to win the game. Yup. GG no re. Bot lane has to win this game. Because these guys aren't trying to win, clearly. Remain optimistic. This guy's talking about Sona top. But you guys just keep running into her. Yeah, she's pretty, but now's not the time for hugs, alright? Seriously. We're really just gonna have to hang out. Jarvan's coming in for a gank. Hopefully he's the Jarvan. Jarvan the fourth. The one that ganks. I'm not asking for Jarvan the third, alright? I'm asking for the fourth. I was about to say, I really hope that exhaust goes off. Yup. Oh! Oh, I got it. I got it.
Eh.
I thought I missed that too.
You're dead, kid. You're fucking dead. That's one down, plenty more to go. Polly will be happy.
Like, seriously. I'm gonna have too much fun with that voice.
Eh, thank you.
I want that cannon minion before I go back. That is the dream. Yeah. This machine gun, though. This Tommy gun, though. Get my invisibility, which I'm barely gonna use because I'm that bad. Get that. And that. Just kidding. And now it's time to go back. Wow, I'm missing all these last hits now. You use the gangster voice and then you miss last hits. That's how it works. I honestly don't even have to go back, but an early buy would be decent. There you go. Wreck that Sona. That's what I'm talking about. You see, I love when my team goes ham and cheese. Just get that right off the bat. As the game progresses, I will get rid of this ward, alright? This Malphite. That's warded. He knows. I don't think he cares too much, though. I don't even think this Vlad dying all the time is a bad thing. Because he's legit just gonna farm and win the game. I don't know what this guy is doing, though. Let me take some energy to the face.
Hey, Bran. We knew.
Yeah, I got some poison of my own. Just wait. It hurts more, too. I really should use my W right there. Just like that. The Jukes! Yeah, I can't let this guy get last hits. Like, that's what we need to do right there. Half health Urgot. This new champion that just came out. Because nobody actually plays him. He must be new. Cannon minion? The Dream? Alright, I guess not. This is more important.
You're fucking dead, kid. I can say it already, kid, because I know you're dead, kid. There's no way you're getting out of here, kid. This is the truth, kid. You're fucking dead, kid. I got the heals, kid. You're dead, kid. Alright there, kid.
That was like 5 games worth of you're dead, kid. That dragon is up too. I don't know if he wants to do it. Probably not. Holy crap, team. I hear that if you don't die, we win. Stop doing that. Just saying. Like, they're doing the exact same thing over again. Can we please not? If Gangster Twitch loses, what hope do we have in this world? This man must win with the power of Lulu. Yeah, he's right. He is gonna outscale Sona, but goddamn, do you have to give her like 4 kills before you do? Seriously, Vlad. And I'm still gonna count it as a Halloween moment. Even though it's November 1st. There's still some residual Halloween in there. You should be destroying her right now. Either way, bot lane is doing pretty well, so... If push comes to shove, Jarvan and the two of us will lay the smackdown on the enemy team. I missed that cannon minion. I'm a failure to the nation. Please forgive me. Don't judge me on the cannon minion miss. She doesn't even know that's warded. This is a moment right here. This is definitely a moment. I see them chasing that Sona too. Alright. The corner of my eye is telling me, yes, yes, Malphite! The music just kicked up too, we're about to get real. I don't even know what's playing. Oh, just as I say we're about to get real. Best alt NA. I swear he was doing it. He did the pose and everything, he's like model pose in the bush, look at me. I'm Fiddle. Poison? Thank you. That took like 9 days to get that last hit. I was worried. Alright, he's gonna move up soon and then we lay the smack down. No, Jarvan! You're our last hope! Yeah, if this already gets too fed, it's GG no re. Good night, nurse. I think we may actually just lose. It's up to us now. It's definitely up to the bot lane now.
We're playing for late game, guys. Don't worry.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for him to walk up. I might even start attacking this Morgana. I'm not gonna let any one of them just move up and get last hits now. I gotta start poking. Yep. The Jukes. The wraparound.
Oh, feel my poison, Urgot. You too, Morgana. I got plenty. Oh, shit. It's time to leave. No.
I'm invisible. Don't touch me. Fiddle, please. Fiddle, please. The poison. The Jukes. The Jukes. Wow, this guy is thirst. Alright, there we go. That's worth. There's 2 in there, Malphite. Be careful. Don't get wrecked. Yeah, he probably just shouldn't even go in there, honestly. I know you are Optimus Prizzle right now, but still. He doesn't seem to care. He's gonna get rolled. Anyway, Blade of the Rune King, the oh-so-popular weapon. Yeah, like, look at this guy. Are you trying? I pinged him twice and look what this guy is doing. Wow, bro. Alright, nice. This Malphite, though. This guy is scaring me.
Eh.
Yup. Cutlass, please. It's on number 3, goddammit. That's what I get for not rearranging my stuff. You're still dead, kid. I believe it. You're still dead. There you go. There you go. Now let me drag this over to the number 2 hotkey, because what was that? Technically, that worked out because we got his flash. I'm not even mad. The dream was still fulfilled. Now we need to get this bot lane turret quick. We need to have a presence in the other lanes, or else things are just gonna go to hell. The serious mode is on! Yeah, things will not work out too well if we don't go to other lanes really, really soon.
Okay.
See how fast we could get this. I might even tell Lulu to just push it. I don't even care about last hits. I just want the turret gone. Yup, enemies missing. Fiddle's top. The Fuglies are back. Like, I don't know about you, but I don't find Morgana too attractive. Jeez. Yup, that's yours. Come on now, go ham. If you're gonna die, at least die with him. Alright then. Yeah, I really don't know what to say about this. Cast your votes now. Ladies and gentlemen of the world, who do you think is gonna win this game, my team or their team? Because these people are playing like it's Call of Duty, man. They don't even care about their deaths. I'm gonna go ham and cheese right away.
Let's just sneak right in there, kid. Sneak in there like a loose woman.
Yep. I would get hit by that. That Morgana's saving lives. Get this bot lane quick. Who cares about last hits? These other guys are dumb. We need to go over there. Like, bro, I'm not buying Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, so I don't want to play it in League of Legends, alright?
Eh.
Yup. I like that damage. I really do, though. Like, I'm proud of that damage. That made me really happy. Yeah, we should watch out for a gank. I don't know where anyone is, really. Get this bot lane. We could even force it. We could go in on this guy. Lulu has ult. Yeah, fuck it. Just get ready to ult me! Works. Ah! Didn't even need to ult either. I'm gonna have to, like, really move because Ahri is right there. Alright. Worf. Oh god, not Worf. I'm so dead, bro. Oh no! I am so dead. Lulu had the ult the whole time. Oh, she was out of mana. Alright, fair enough. Blade of the Rune King. Yeah, if we lose this, honestly, I won't even care because I did well, alright? At the end of the day, I do not have too much optimism right now because these guys did not care. So at the end of the day, I'm just gonna say that if we lose, it was still a good game. Alright, I'm putting that out there now, just in case. But I will do my damnedest, I will work hard to carry this, okay? I'm gonna carry this like the last part of Resident Evil 5 when he picked up the boulder and he dashed it and he was like, I'm the best. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. If we could kill this Ahri, there is hope. But we're gonna have to do that together. She could literally like 3-shot me. How many kills does she have? Too many. Too many. She's my rival right now on this rift. Good lord. Getting out of bronze.
Hello?
I was just about to ward that too. I'm gonna be like the overseer of this minimap right now. I'm gonna do all the pinging and I'm gonna do it in the most annoying way so they listen. For example, be careful. Next, be careful. 3 bot lane. Like, what is this? I did 4 bot lane. I did not invite these people. What kind of shenanigans is that? Like, wow. These people don't like gangsters, that's for sure. Oh, that bot lane is gone. The dream? The hope? Alright, Morgana has no stun. Lay them. Lay them out! Please kill him. Please, for the love of everything, kill him. I gotta remember I have Blade of the Rune King, even though it hasn't been working too well lately. There's that kill. Poison Opizzle.
You're dead, kid. You're fucking dead. The dream is indeed real, kid. Double a kill, Alu, kid.
There you go. That was a really good gank. Really, really good. You get the dragon, I'll get the bot lane. Kill two birds with one stone. Ari's probably gonna get that mid lane.
Aye.
No dragon is up either. May as well keep pushing bot lane. At least until they show up. Ari's the only one I'm really afraid of. I don't care about anyone else. Bot lane got shat on too. I'm really glad I have this blue buff. Is their blue up or is that ours? It's probably their blue. Yeah, it is their blue. Legend, aren't you paying attention? You just killed them. Alright, let's leave. Like, Legend, are you intoxicated right now? If he kills her, I'll be really happy. But of course not. This isn't Call of Duty. You can't fight. That's the last thing I'm saying. These people think they can do the same thing over and over. It's weird, man. To the mid lane. But yeah, as of right now, I'm gonna do the smart thing. I'm gonna make it so that I just don't talk to them. I'm just gonna focus. Because regardless, they're gonna do what they're doing, which isn't really good for the team, but you know. I'm gonna heal for this, honestly. I want this kill so bad. No! The dream was ruined. Oh yeah, we're fucking dead. Yeah, I don't see us winning this game, honestly. Malphite and the Vladimir just ruined the game for us. And they're really gonna try and fight this too? I mean, like, really? GG. I don't think we're gonna win, man. There's still a chance we're not in the worst scenario ever, but like, this top and jungle, they have zero regard for what the current scenario actually is. So, nightmare game initiated. Officially. See if that red buff is up. I gotta be as strong as humanly possible. I see that fiddle too. I kinda want revenge on that guy. Alright, sweet. Red buff is up. There you go. We could keep picking on Urgot and Morgana. They're like the only ones we can kill right now. Aw, crap. Oh! Yes! There you go. Blade of the Rune King, it actually worked. You know that glitch is real. Double kill. Alright, there we go. I'm not even gonna do the gangsta voice, kid, even though I just did, kid. Because this is a serious gaming moment. Twitch carry me Plox? I don't know if that's possible, man. I don't know if that's possible. Malphite is seriously intoxicated. See if we can get this blue buff quickly. Fiddle's on his way. Yeah, he's right there. Please tell me you have ult. We kind of need it. Nope, I'm gone. Matchmaking, why? Matchmaking, why? I don't know what we could do to win this. I could get MR. That would help a little bit. After I get the Ghost Blade, I'll just get the MR. I'm just gonna kill the golems to get enough for that, so I don't have to sell my Doran's Blade. Yeah, that's how scared I am that I warded that. Just in case. I don't want Ari popping up in the bush. I'm sure a lot of you guys would be happy with that IRL, but not me. I'm not into foxes, alright? Ghostblade? After that, we'll just get a Banshees. Do what we need to do to survive. And now we gotta pray. If at the very least they could just focus my team and not necessarily me. Like if I could stay in the background, then I might be able to pick off a couple of them. To make team fights a lot easier. But it really depends. It really, really depends.
Oh no.
Yeah, that's not necessarily bad. Fiddle's right there. Fiddle and Ahri, those are the two that are gonna screw it up for us. Look at this man. Yeah, just put yourself out there, bro. But that's exactly what we need right there. A team fight like that? But not like that?
Oh lord.
Yeah, if they didn't die so quick. But that's exactly what we need. Something like that. Minus our team losing the team fight. Well, GG. Surrender that vote, Plix. The lanes are pushing, though. But I really don't think we can win this. I really do not think so. Like, I hate to be that guy, but... looking at the scoreboard and everything... that inhib is gone. They're gonna go get Dragon now. I don't know if we can get there fast enough, we could probably kill them. Oh yeah, because Fiddle doesn't even have ult or anything, Zhonya's is down. This could be a Dragon throw, realistically. I really hope they didn't see me on the map, these goddamn minions. Yeah, there is hope for this.
You're dead, kid!
Very nice.
Double a kill, Alu?
Very nice. We need to kill that Ahri so bad, you have no idea! Urgot, please. Oh, Ahri, please, just let me get it, just let me get it. You hook her! Oh my god. The ult will kill, but... or not. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Exhaust was not worth using. Yeah, man. We can't. We just can't. Ahri's too strong. I don't even know what to say right now. Like, geez, it was perfect. It was so good.
It was kawaii.
Actually, hold on. Get some MR and stop killing yourself. If this game can make it to 40 minutes, like legit the 40 minute dream, I'm telling you we can win. 40 minutes and we can win. I'm so serious right now. I have like 5% optimism left. Yeah, they actually did end up getting that dragon. Morgana Plix. Please don't.
Really, man?
Holy shit! You're trying to tell me that he's not OP? Rito, please. Yeah, just leave. Please don't even fight. Even though this guy's not gonna listen at all. I don't even want to see him die right now. I'm not even gonna look. This Malphite, man. He's quite the individual. He is- I don't even want to see it. Thank you, shield my virgin eyes. Alt? Anything? Some damage? Alright, very nice. I'm dead. Try another surrender vote. Yeah, we can't do it, man. We just can't. Trust me, I want to win it, but we can't. There's no hope. Just surrender it. Because there's no way to get through them to kill Ari and then, you know, Malphite and Vlad on another level. I'm starting to get rolled by Fiddle. Fiddle killed himself right there, too. Like, this is a nightmare game that I'm not ready for. I would just rather leave and cry in the bathroom. Let me just shed some man tears in the bathroom. Yeah, like, you see that? You see that? Bro! That Urgot played with him. That Sona's pretty damn strong, too. That's a beautiful thing. But yeah, if we surrender, I won't even be mad, honestly. But of course they won't. Creative report incoming. Like, holy balls. I don't think they ended up clearing that red camp either. Let me just check on it. Alright, they did. Ari's up there if we go together. This Vlad is going to die. Blue hasn't been cleared either. The deny is so real. Oh yeah, this is nice. Very nice. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Not worth your ult, but good. Good. That's one step closer to 40 minutes. I'm really serious about the 40-minute dream, but like, if we don't make it close to that, then this game's done. This is not what I asked for when I logged in today. Like, I feel like I'm fighting for the world. The world is at stake, legend! Malphite, we're over here, bro. He doesn't have ult either. What does this guy want to do without alt? Oh my god, the death. I got hit with the alt. If I didn't get hit with that, then maybe. Please! Thank you! But it's not worth. Yeah, he's dead. I'm glad I got Ari though. At least I could go to bed tonight saying I killed Ari. That was a nice try. A nice try at a teleport. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna sell this and get the home guard, because trust me, my home needs to be guarded right now. That is not a joke. I don't know if he has ult either. I'm assuming he does. This guy's moving a certain way. He has that I'm gonna get you look. I didn't even realize that we lost these two turrets. That's how much of a mindfuck this all is. Alright. Yep. You dead too? Honestly, Baron right now, please. Oh god, please the Baron. Someone just clear those minions there and we need to get the Baron. Get the Baron! Yes. I'm glad I'm not the only one pinging this. Like right now, please, Lulu. Over here. You little Yordle thing. Yeah, this is not warded. I don't think they would ever imagine we would get this far. This is not warded. They underestimate. One of you is gonna die for this. I'm glad Vlad cares about this Baron too. He's a bro. Don't die for it! Lulu had to use ult for that? Are you kidding me? I guess it's worth to some extent. It is kind of worth, isn't it? Whatever you need to do to win. Now we need to go bot lane because Ari is pushing that. God, my emotions right now. I'm like, we're going to lose. We could possibly win. No, this is over, man. Wait, we can win if we make it to 40 minutes. If we don't make it to 40 minutes, we're going to lose. Like, my brain is just like, bro, bedtime is just around the corner. I would like to meet you there. GG, no re. Like, my brain has given up. That's a good amount of damage. You don't have ult though, do you? Nope. Watch out right there too. Like, common sense tells me, yeah. I'm gonna go kill this Morgana. I don't know why this guy's still chasing. Like, yeah, you may get the kill, but then you're gonna get Rickrolled after. Oh, that must have been warded. How do you know I'm on my way?
Oh! The jukes, bitch! The jukes! The jukes, Mickey!
No, come back to me!
Really? Oh, there we go. That poison, though. I'll flash for that. I'll show some titties for that. Now, who died? Malphite? No surprise. 8 and 14. Ugh. Ugh. Man, I've seen kids on the Adventure Time MOBA do better than this. I should probably ward that. Because they seem to have this whole map warded. I might get caught. Alright. Things are actually turning around a little bit. There is a slight ray of sunshine. A slight ray of sunshine over the city of Townsville right now. Get that? If I could get the Infinity Edge, then you know, that's one serious weapon. I want all this farm. The faster I get the Infinity Edge, the more chance I could be more helpful. Because at the moment, I could be more helpful. That blue buff is up too, I'm gonna try and grab that. The more poison, the better. Oh yeah, that wave clear. That wave clear.
Not bad, kid. Not bad.
Forget the blue, I'm just gonna go mid and then get the blue later. That was a decent ult, he just kind of missed Ahri a little bit. Oh my god. Like, jeez. I don't think these guys actually try to live, like. I'm telling you, it's the whole Call of Duty thing. Oh, please don't be a pink. Alright, there we go. If that was a pink, you know I would have been dead sauce. Oh no, that was bad. That was really bad. Yeah. Urgot, free kill. But yeah, game is done officially. This top in jungle, man. I could have swapped these guys out for Furbies and we would have done better. That is such a letdown, but that's League of Legends for you. At the end of the day, Lulu and I did really well. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. Let me know who to use in the next League of Legends video, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace. Now put your hands up. Now put your hands up.